have you start setting up the one right in RISD, which is right on that manhole cover right over there.
And I'm going to give this to you. Watch out for trees.
And I'm going to have Jess assist you guys as well.
Waterfire is a public art installation that was started about 12 years ago, 15 to some people. It's a series of 82 braziers that float on water.
So bring that, and I will meet you guys there in 10 minutes.
Setup is a pretty elaborate process. We start pretty early in the morning, about 6 o'clock. We're down here on the river getting things ready, setting up stages and placing tents and setting lighting, all different crazy things related to the event.
Everything that you need to set it up, I'm going to rest it down for 1 second, is in here.
We're getting all of our volunteers set for the evening at donation stations, the ribbons of light, luminaria, the starry field, getting the boats prepped to get ready to build and feed the fires. My role is to oversee the volunteer department. Waterfire relies immensely, if not almost exclusively, on its volunteers.
Buy it out for ribbon of light?
Sure.
Each evening, we use about 120 to 150 volunteers to pull off this event.
You can take it? You think you can? It's heavy. All right. You signed a waiver.
All right, good sir, thank you very much.
The Ribbons of Light stations are one of our donation stations here at Waterfire. And what it is for a $5 donation, patrons receive a blue glow necklace that signifies their donation. It's a thank you gift, but it's also a symbol for other people at Waterfire to show that that person has donated. And it's a community building thing, because if I'm wearing a blue glow necklace and I see someone else wearing a blue glow necklace, I know that they have donated and that they're supporting Waterfire and they're helping to keep the fires burning.
Thank you for your donation.
The biggest thing that we push here at Waterfire and volunteering is to have fun with it. It's an awesome opportunity. It's a great way to experience the fires from behind the scenes.